As O'Connor will run the option and pitches it backwards, and it's scooped up, and there goes Jabril Peppers. He's going to score going the other way and pad the Michigan lead.
Now in motion, Peppers with the ball in his hands on the edge. Nice move. Peppers got it. Jabril Peppers for the touchdown.
High target as it came free. It was not open.
Finally forced out of bounds at the 45, but there's a flag down.
My hometown don't know how I'm a prince here, man. All we talk about is cash.
Why in the world, Clark, are you blocking up the back of someone? It happened. Is there a game that goes that we don't see any legal block in the back? It's amazing.
It seems like 75% of the time, doesn't it?
Let's go.
They've been focused on
working. It's trouble. Down he goes. Jabril Peppers gets the sack. And Michigan gets another stop on downs. And they put this game on ice.
Supermodels in the band, or is it anywhere that we can go, man? Need you get into the
down at the 35. New foul on the toss to
Lindsay. Nowhere to go. Jabril Peppers needs no trickery to blow that play up.
Well, for those of you who don't know about Jabril Peppers, after you get out from under that rock, you need to understand this is probably the best defensive player in the nation. He plays multiple positions.
One has been blocked. We might the score the
shit.
Low line drive by Jabril
Peppers. I've been focused on the door. Turn it on. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about. Ranked up with me. All these girls are doing good. And then we just kept it low.
Out of straight keeper. Turns the corner. At the pile up.
Peppers back in. Peppers turns. For the end zone. Touchdown. Jabril Peppers has been.
To come is for the center to get out, and the center looks the other way. And because he's handling that way, Peppers is free.
Third sack today for Michigan, 10th of the year. And Jabril Peppers